Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override. Control room is near the top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery. Pinging the network. Packet chatter good. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-okay. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Carl Bishop Wayland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. All right, I've got security control. You're good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together. Okay. Head into the main corridor, then take a sharp right down the stairs. Follow the objective marker. Holy shit! Looks like you found the hive. Bam bam's in there.
Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Ah, shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie. Don't let me die like... Just do it, rookie. Do it fast.
Thank you.
while I try to get power to the control system. the key to something. You handle BX while I try to get power to the control system. Hold on! I'll need to reset it for another blast! Those canisters Those candles, they're glowing! Shoot 'em, rookie! Tell that bitch to hell! Hold on! I'll need to reset it for another blast. They're glowing! Shoot him, Rook! Blow that bitch to hell!
Ugh! You
Blow that bitch to hell! Hold on, rookie! The furnace is nearly ready!
Oh. Refinery West exit sealed. Lockdown in place.
You reading me, rookie? I thought I'd lost you back there. I'm riding shotgun in the Typhoon, but I can't get a lock on your location. This jungle's dense, but we'll find you. Get to a transmitter tower. Power it up and stay nearby. We'll zero in on that.
West exit open.
Thank you.
Triangulating your position now.
This is the Typhoon. Signal received. Move into your location.
We'll be flying over your position. 5, 4, 3, 2. Look out, Tracy. Time to hitch that ride.
We are taking fire. We are taking fire.
Can't see the shooter. Who the fuck is firing down there?
Triangulating your position now.
This is the Typhoon. Signal received. Move into your location.
We'll be flying off your position. 5, 4, 3, 2. Look up, rookie. Time to hitch that ride home.
Shit! We are taking fire! We are taking fire!
Can't see the shooter. Who the fuck is firing down there?
Private? Private, you don't know me, but I have a proposal for you. If you help me, I will get you to your friends. My name is Katya. I am... I was... the designated administrator of the colony. It is imperative that I retrieve the data contained within the main building up ahead. I need you to find a power node and use it to bring the servers in the control building back online. There should be a power node in one of these smaller outbuildings. Slot the power node into the control building's generator. Power node to the control building. I've marked it on your HUD. Please, take the power node inside the control. Thank you, Bright. The building has power. Move upstairs and bring the network online. Establishing the connection. I am connected. Thank you. I have accessed the files I need. This is it. The doors are now opening. Private.
The data you have given me, it concerns Carl Bishop Wayland, one of the directors of the Wayland-Yutani Corporation. Mr. Wayland has always had a secret agenda here. It was only recently that I learned of its true extent. There is movement ahead. I will allow you to concentrate. Please, stay safe.
Strike mobile.
tunnel has collapsed. We have suffered greatly from seismic activity in this area. Look for a way past the debris. You're through, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these gates.
Oh.
androids nearby.
Waypoint. How the hell did you get here? Fantastic timing, Rabbit. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to fucking core.
Kid, there's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. We got hostiles in back.
Guard down. You hear that? Rest clip. Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Shit, man.
That movement.
Don't let your guard down.
Okay, bud. It's you and me versus the bugs. Let's go.
locked and loaded.
Thank you.
track marker must be invaluable in this environment. Can't establish a link to the systems at that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
Thank you.
when it retreats to heal itself. Suggest where your friend was taken. Some of the arena spikes retracted when that creature died. There should be a way up. Accessing their equipment. Wait. There's a marine signal nearby. It must be your friend. She's alive. I have unlocked the door.
Beginning to understand. The Xenomorphs, their hive mind, so vast, so ancient. Can it be that their consciousness, on some level, spans their entire domain?
They must have been studying the area behind the walls.
did you find me? Came down out there and got jumped by a whole lot of fellas. There was one big motherfucker, like twice the size of the others. That thing could really scream. I never heard anything like it.
Our rookie outlasted all those other tough hombres. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
Longer the corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right?
And it's the key. Look at that
move. I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, does she always drone on like that? Remind me not to get impregnated by any species again. Shit.
Lab. Hurry.
Let's go. Okay. We're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move. This is where the trouble started.
I must admit, I'm surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I concur. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Shit, this bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the Corporal as soon as possible.
Getting movement. Sporadic readings. Down there! A Xeno! Guess Wayland's droids didn't get him all.
Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity. Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most...
private. I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Weyland-Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. Keep your eye on the goal, the company's financial viability. Our success creates your wealth. Here at Weyland-Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. Keep your eye on gold, the company's financial viability. Our success creates your wealth.
Reboot from that motherfucker.
This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying to contain the xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself. Come on, I'm hurting here.
Get her strapped onto the table. We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Weyland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, I should have known. These operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Weyland? Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call that brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me. But I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There. That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private. Say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?